Уважаемые поклонники смешанных боевых единоборств, представляем вашему вниманию трехраундовый бой в промежуточной весовой категории до 63,5 килограммов.
Я Мусар Юлоев, представляю бойцовский клуб «Нарт» Республики Ингушетия. Али Моррисон, наверное, самый сильный соперник из всех, что у меня были. Но на меня это никак не повлияет. Я сделаю все, что от меня зависит. И постараюсь не подвести своих земляков.
My opponent is Mozarv. I'll be fighting him Friday night. It's here in his home city. I know there's a lot of people rooting for him and pulling for him, but I got a sour taste in my mouth, and I'm looking to get my hand raised and disappoint him along with everyone else. And I'm sorry to say that, but that's my game plan, and it's going to happen.
Готовился у себя в Ингушетии, на нашем зале бойцовский клуб «Нарт». Очень упорно и долго, уже третий месяц именно на этого соперника готовимся.
On Friday night I'll be bringing my 110% American Bulldog full force, and I've trained very, very hard for this fight. Everything's lined up, and I'm excited to show the crowd and everyone here that I'm going to be representing for my city back home. And come Friday night, I will get my hand raised and I will be victorious. Mozarv, you're a tough up-and-comer, you're undefeated, but you haven't tried anybody like the American Bulldog. On Friday night, I'm sorry, but you're going to experience your first loss, and sometimes just that's just how the cookie crumbles.
Моррисону желаю всего самого наилучшего и много зрелищных побед после того поражения, которое я ему нанесу.
В синем углу рейджа спортсмен представляет Соединенные Штаты Америки по прозвищу Американский Бульдог. Приветствуйте, Ли Моррисон. Спортсмен представляет Российскую Федерацию, Республику Ингушетия. Приветствуйте, Мавсар Евлоев!
Привет, Ladies and gentlemen, this is an M1 challenge catchweight bout. Now let me introduce your fighter in the blue corner. This fighter is 31 years old. He weighed in at 63.1 kilograms. He stands 168 centimeters tall and has a professional record of 15 wins and 7 losses. He is winner of King of the Cage events and Cage Sport featherweight champion. From the United States of America, please welcome Lee American Bulldog Morrison! And now welcome his opponent in the red corner. This fighter is 22 years old. He weighed in at 63.5 kilograms. He stands 174 centimeters tall and has an unbeaten professional record of 5 wins with no losses. He is regional pancration champion, regional youth freestyle wrestling champion, and bronze medalist of the regional MMA championship. From the Republic of Ingushetia, Movsar Evloev! And your referee for this bout, Magomed Sultan Akhmedov.
Бойцы на середину. Приветствие. Внимание, бойцы. Затылок не бьем, головой не работаем. За шорты не хватаем. Работаем 3 раунда по 5 минут. Внимательно слушаем команду «Стоп». Пожали руки. По углам.
Готов? Готов? Первый раунд. Бой!
Round one is on the way. Lee Morrison in the great trunks with orange. And Movsar Evloev in the black one. Evloev unbeaten in 5 fights. Local hero here from Ingushetia, but he is up against a seasoned M1 veteran in the American Bulldog.
Well, speaking to Lee Morrison, and he said, "He ain't gonna beat him, but I am gonna beat him." He's mentally prepared himself, not just physically with his training. He has mentally prepared himself for this fight. He's coming into this fight believing he's won already. Like you say, you have a strong mind, you have a strong body, but he's up against a talented guy here.
But he caught a stiff uppercut on his way in here, and he seems a bit rocked if you ask me.
He's got welt over his left eye already as well. Redness, slipped out by Evloev.
Big punches by Evloev, punches and bunches. And he tries to finish the fight quickly here.
Well, that punch actually hit Lee under the armpit and knocked him flying, so God knows what it would have done if it hit him in the head. But trying to get the takedown, that was Evloev. Morrison goes for a guillotine. It's quite high, it's good. Oh, he jumps on the ropes.
He used the ropes to escape. Nicely done by Movsar Evloev. But Morrison...
Again, it's like, is it allowed? Because you're not allowed to hang on to the ropes.
Obviously, you can step on it here in M1, but now Evloev trying to take the back of Morrison.
Morrison
is
rattled
into side control. Wow! But Evloev, he likes to finish opponents on the ground. He knows what to do from his back, so this is not exactly a good position for Morrison, as his left arm is trapped.
He's out now there, Mark. Gets put into guard now. Careful, he gets full guard, there's a triangle attempt, and Lee's passing to the correct side.
Evloev very active from the ground, and Lee Morrison has to defend one submission attempt after the other.
And there's that triangle attempt I was talking about, but Morrison's going the correct way. If he went the other way, it would have been a lot easier to apply.
Good position now for Morrison, who's in north-south, but Evloev tries to stand up. Incredibly high pace right from the beginning in this catchweight bout. Morrison, originally a featherweight, wants to drop down to bantamweight.
A Morrison needs to cross face if he can't. Bowler gets the mount position.
He's a mount, but not for long. As
great work by Evelyn.
Sweeped him, now in top position. Tries to rain down his punches here. Almost 2 minutes left.
Oh, nice reversal though by Morrison. Goes for the armbar.
Wow, what incredible scramble after the other. Evliev defends the submission. Now he has the back of Morrison. Incredibly high-paced fight.
Yeah. They pause at each other's will. If you remember the last fight we just watched against Holly, it was a man who had the most will who was more determined. Because that was a battle. That was a to and fro fight. It looks like we've got one right here.
These fighters show once again that M1 is really one of the best MMA organizations in the world.
Oh, Morrison threw, but got slipped off the arm. Morrison going for the figure four. Ivleyev not allowing it. Nice takedown by Ivleyev.
Great
elevation
trip
with a butterfly by Morrison, but he gets his back taken.
Bad position for Morrison.
Back to his feet, nicely done. Gould for the
tries
knee bar.
Tries to roll in the knee bar. But Evliev defends and hammers down strikes.
That's one of the problems if you roll for a knee bar. If you don't get it, you're going to get hit. Down to the final 30 seconds.
What a round. Lee Morrison far more experience in the pro division than Moksar Evliev, but Evliev dominating the last seconds of this first round. Incredible performance by the 22-year-old fighter from Ingushetia. Yeah, takes Morrison down again.
Secures it with a takedown.
Big round for Evliev.
Wow, what a great round. Yeah, Evliev definitely took that round, although Morrison
Morrison hangs
he
in there, Ian.
Behind him, he was very close behind him, but Evliev just seemed to pick him at the post.
Another close battle with crazy transitions on the ground. One scramble after another. Fast-paced action here at M1 Challenge 73. Here's some highlights from the first round. At the beginning, it was Morrison on top, but Evliev has been very active from the bottom. Managed to sweep, and then it was all Evliev. Scored a big round here against the American Bulldog. Looks very relaxed in his corner. Incredibly calm and composed for a 22-year-old fighter with a 5-0 record.
Hey, what's the name?
Seconds left the ring. Both fighters are ready for the second round. We are as well.
And
we can't wait for more action from those two.
Evliev looks fit. Oh, nice right hand by Hook Morrison.
And the problem is Morrison gets lit up in the stand-up, so he has to take this fight to the ground, which he tries to do here. But on the ground, Evliev is dangerous as well. Tough puzzle to solve here for the American.
There's nothing more frustrating than, you know, thinking you're going to win the wrestling side of things. You just get picked at the post every time. Morrison's now being reversed.
Crowd here in Ingushetia loves it. Their local hero dominating the first seconds of this second round. And the American Bulldog, he looks a bit frustrated, Ian, you just said it. If you get a reality check and realize that you're in for a tough night, it can be frustrating.
I mean, Lee Morrison is not that far behind the wrestling ability of Ivleyev. It's just, Ivleyev is just pipping him at the post at the final part of the move, and it gets frustrating. You think, what do I have to do? It's like now he's trying to take him down. He just can't seem to finish it off. Again, he falls forward. He did that in the first round. He's applying things correctly. It's just Ivleyev has reacted just a little bit quicker. Takes his back.
Ivleyev has really great timing on his reversals, on his counters, on his sweeps. Now takes the back of Morrison, has both hooks in, and starts to work on a rear naked choke. Can he finish the fight here in the second round against the American?
Well, he's turned nicely.
Yeah, Morrison is a seasoned veteran. He knows how to defend in a position like that. But Evloev stays on his back relentlessly, looking for openings to slide in one forearm under the chin of the American. Looks in again.
Morrison turns into a guard. Nicely.
Well done by the American.
You could see he was just setting himself up for a big turn and he did it. Mamlitz, he worked so hard.
And this is what I'm talking about.
He does everything correct. He went to get on the mount there. There's nothing wrong with how he did it. Evloev beats him at the court.
He's just a little bit better. A little bit faster. A little bit more technical, a little bit better timing. Lee Morrison is in for a long time. Evloev in half guard now. Leaves no opening for Morrison to work back into guard. Now steps in the mouth. Wow, beautifully done by a 22-year-old fighter from Egypt.
He's trying to turn him. Has he got the energy? Turns his back and slips into the rear naked. Oh!
Goes for the rear naked again.
Spin! That's a good one. Evloev got his ankles crossed. Morrison could do a submission. If Morrison figure fours his legs now on the ankles, that's a great submission. One of the early submissions that I learned a long time ago. An inexperienced fighter would cross his ankles in between your legs. Allowing you to submit him, but Morrison's not applying it.
Very frustrating second round for Lee Morrison, who basically had no real offense at all and had to defend himself for the most part of 4 minutes. A little more than 1 minute left in the second frame. And up until now, it goes on. Evloev, who slaps on a rear naked again, and this one looks tight.
It's very tight indeed. His chin is under the arm, so he's kind of safe.
But like I said,
I've seen, look how purple he's gone. Look at the face.
What a hard choke by Lee Morrison here. What a tight choke. Still 40 seconds left. Wow, Lee Morrison survives a rear naked attempt by Movsar Evloev.
I've heard people say that you can't choke somebody out if their chin is under your arm. You can. You can, because you squeeze that hard, it blocks off the blood supply to the crocodile artery, supplying blood to your brain, and you switch off. I've seen it happen a few times. Lee Morrison went that purple. If he hadn't pulled the arm off, he would have been in big trouble. He did well to defend that.
Evloev squeezes the air out of Lee Morrison's body with that tight body triangle.
Still trying to the last
what
minute.
What a dominant round for Movsar Evloev. And Lee Morrison's got to think, he's got to do something big in that third round if he wants to take away the victory today.
Lee needs a finish. He needs a finish now. He needs a submission or a knockout.
That won't be easy against a guy like Movsar Evloev. Here's some highlights from that second round. Beautiful timed single leg attempt by Morrison, but from then on it was Paul Evloev who dominated from top, from his back, from all positions basically. What a great round for the local hero, Movsar Evloev. Here we see a devastating Lee Morrison in his corner.
Time.
Who has to go out there for that third round knowing this could be a real tough one for him. Can he tough it out? Can he pull out the big upset, turn that thing around with a knockout or a submission?
Well, he does have the ability. Never count Lee Morrison out.
Nice jump here by
Evloev. Is such a talented athlete. Morrison's still moving well.
Yeah, Evloev's really one of a kind. Really a bright prospect here from Russia. Big left hand. But Morrison went down for a takedown immediately. And he gets it.
Yeah, instinct made him shoot there. Wisely so.
Hey, just smothered.
And first time in minutes, he has a good position. Lee Morrison does.
Gonna try and climb over to Mount.
Push the meat through,
he does. Gonna be hard to get up when he's sitting up like that.
Now it's Ipley up, who scored a takedown. Nice, so back at you. Back mount immediately.
Well, we've already been here. Morrison needs to escape.
The only difference being, now Ipley has 4 minutes left on the clock to finish this. Body triangle in again now. Can Lee Morrison get out of here? Does he have enough left to defend the choke of Movsar Ivleyev? Or will the Ingushetian take home?
Well,
his
Morrison's trying the submission attempt on the angles, but as you can see, the angles are not quite crossed. Ivleyev has his foot under the calf. It's when you have the ankles crossed, you can apply that submission. Morrison trying to free the leg.
And the conditioning of Movsar Ivleyev is excellent. I mean, he was working this choke for the better part of the second round, and he is still going. He has expended lots of energy on that choke, but he is still going strong, still working, still going high pace. Really a tough fight for Lee Morrison here. Tough to see him like that. He's a fighter hard.
Well, good work by Morrison. He manages to get back up, spins out of it.
Ivleyev stays on his back.
Like glue.
Needs to be careful here with those knee shots. Knees to the spine are not allowed in M1. Neither are they in most other MMA organizations. Ivleyev again on the back of Lee Morrison, working at a real
Morrison
Nick show.
Morrison is not giving in, he's trying.
Yeah, he won't give up.
No, he's going to try and push the leg off the turn. He does, he gets it. But again, Ivleyev, oh, if he gets this, this will be a shock. It doesn't look tight. Has he got the energy?
Morrison squeezing for his life. Can he turn this fight around with his guillotine choke? 1.5 minutes to go.
No, it's not under the chin. If he turned him, he might have been able to get a mounted guillotine, which is a lot worse, but I think Ivleyev is safe right now.
Morrison still squeezing, but you're right, Ian, it doesn't look too tight. He just seems to expend energy here. Ivleyev passing into side control, or at least into half guard.
When that head pops out, the crowd are going to go crazy. Watch this. There we go.
I don't know if you can hear that at all, folks, but the arena is buzzing here in Ingushetia. And who can blame him? Movsar Ivleyev in top control now, raining down punches. 40 seconds to go. Yeah, what a fight.
He's going to finish strong. He's just going to cement the victory. But you've got to take your hat off to Lee Morrison. He thought he was going to get the win, but didn't realize how good Movsar Ivleyev really is.
Yeah, and Lee Morrison is not a quitter. I mean, he had several opportunities in this fight to take the easy way out and tap. Was in a lot of really dangerous situations, but he hung in there and he fought till the end. Hats off to that. To that warrior, Lee Morrison. But he was clearly outclassed tonight.
Well, there we have it. 3 rounds. I think the score can only go one way. Take your hat off to Lee Morrison. Definitely a bulldog. He latched on, didn't let go.
Here we see Movsar Ivleyev in his corner. He's got to know. He's got to know that this is his victory. What a tough performance here from Lee Morrison. Showed tons of heart against that gritty newcomer from Russia. Well, good night for the fans here in Ingushetia. Most of their hometown fighters took home the victory. And Mavzar Ivliev likely will do so as well. As we take a look at Lee Morrison in a way, the official decision. Here's the end.
We go to the judges' scorecard for a unanimous decision in favor of your winner, Mavzar Ivliev. Mavzar Ivliev, очередной герой битвы Нартов. Спасибо тебе огромное за потрясающие эмоции, которые ты доставил всем присутствующим в зале. Простой, скромный парень из Республики Ингушетия. Мы с огромным удовольствием наблюдаем, как ты рос на наших глазах. Ты не впервые принимаешь участие в турнирах М1. Конечно, потрясающий рост. Шестой раз. Это шестой поединок. Здорово. Ли Моррисон, опытнейший спортсмен. На 10 лет старше тебя. На 10 боев больше. Больше побед у него в арсенале. И ты не испугался. Более того, ты был расчетлив. И, конечно же, вот эта замечательная победа. И вот эти аплодисменты тебе наградой сегодня. И я уверен, что к этим аплодисментам присоединяются и телезрители, которые сегодня смотрят и болеют за тебя. Вся страна, да что страна, весь мир. Наши поздравления, Мавзар.
Спасибо большое. Мне очень приятно находиться здесь, на этом рейдже. Выражаю свою благодарность всем моим болельщикам, всем, кто за меня переживал, болел. Выражаю благодарность нашему руководству, руководству нашего клуба Евкуру Акраматову, моему тренеру Тутаеву Джамалееву, всем моим братьям, которые за меня сейчас болеют, поддерживают меня. Выражаю свою благодарность нашему президенту Юнусбеку Мамадгулевичу. Большое вам спасибо за организацию таких турниров, за развитие ММА в нашей республике. Всем вам спасибо. Я Лариас Холшин Маслян.
Мавзар, до новых встреч в ринге. Удачи, новых побед!